Hello friends, this is Balraj, Bright Education, Free Learning. First of all, hope you all will be fine. We teach for UPSC, SSC, Bank PO, English Speaking Course, Ielts, NDA, CDS, FCAT, CAPF, Navy, RIMS, SSV, Air Force, and other competitive exam. Before start the video, this video of the session, I will request everyone kindly share, subscribe and like our videos. And we have just started a pen drive course. If you want to buy our pen drive course for UPSC, SSC, Bank PO and other competitive exam, you may call on this number 700-957-5019. So without delay, let's begin the video session of today's. So over here, the first sentence, we were doing narration earlier. We just what is a direct speech, what is indirect speech, what is the reporting verb and reporting speech. So now we'll be moving with the next sentence. The Hindustan Times says we shall issue a cartoon section in our Saturday's paper. Quickly 10 second answer. So the right answer will be over here. The Hindustan HT says that it will issue a cartoon section. As I told you that we over here, whenever it is mentioned we over here, it has to be it's in the previous rule we have just done that, like if we, us, are, ourself or are is given, so it has to be changed into itself, it's. So in the same way, the Times of HT says that its office, it will issue a cartoon section. Will issue a cartoon section in so R again its society in Saturday's paper, in its Saturday's paper, S A T U D A Y, Saturday's paper. So this is the right sentence in Hindi. Hindustan Times जो newspaper है वो कहता है कि हम जो अपनी cartoon section जो है वो Saturday को जो है issue करेंगे, Saturday को issue करेंगे. तो HT says that it, तो यहाँ पे V का जो है वो it हो गया, will issue a cartoon section in our its Saturday's paper will be the right answer. Next is The New York Times says we are trying our best to keep you well informed. Again, यहाँ पे जो है, let's see what is the answer. I'm writing some shortcuts so that it will be easy to write. So New York Times को मैंने जो लिख दिया यहाँ पे NYT says that we are trying our best. We replace by it is trying its best. R की जगह इट्स आ गया यहाँ पे, इट्स बेस्ट टू कीप. सो यहाँ पे यू है तो अस आ जाएगा, बिकॉज वी प्लूरल है. कीप अस वेल इन्फॉर्म्ड. So NYT says that it is trying its best to keep us well informed will be right answer. Again, next is Vinay says to me, I am your friend. Vinay says to me, I am your friend. Let's see the what is the exact direct. This is a direct speech, and I have to change it into indirect one. So let's see the right answer. In these sentences, I just want to explain first person, second person, and third person. We'll be talking about if the first person is I, and second person is you, third person is he, she, it. Then objective of I is me, we is us, and my will be mine. R is ours, your is yours. So these are the some possessive. So because some rules has to be followed over here, like a person nominative case, objective case, and possessive case as well. So let's begin with the first sentence. This is the next rule. Just will you explain on the same sentence? Binary says to. So whenever says to is written, Vinay, not binary, Vinay tells, says to has to be converted. This says to has to be converted into tells. Tells me. So I am your friend. So whenever it comes tells, it is present indefinite. It will not be changed. Am will not be changed into was. It will be as it is. Subject will be changed. The third person, he is. So your will be my. He is my friend. Binary says to me, if you want to see our previous videos, all the details of the narration has been just I have made some videos which were, you have to start with very first video to clear your concept, because this is the third video I'm making on the narration. And if you want to clear your basic concept, you have to see the very first video that I have made on narration. So I just want to show you over here. Like here, you have to start from this one. This is in the previous video I have made. So you may go back to previous videos. You have to see all the videos to learn more and more. That will be easy for UPSC SSC Bank PU narration. So we were over here. Vinay tells me, he is my friend will be the right answer. In Hindi, Vinay kehta hai ki I am your friend, main tumhara dost hu. So Vinay tells over here, Vinay tells me he is my friend. So right answer will be over here, Vinay tells me he is my friend will be the right answer. Next is, my brother says to me, I love you. So again the same, I have just explained to you, my brother says will be tells me that. So brother will be he, third person, I has to be converted into third person. He love will be love. So he loves. He loves me. I has to be me, and second person has to be converted into a third person. So my brother says to me, my brother tells me that he loves me will be the right answer. Next is, in the same way we have just, is the same one. He tells me that. He tells me that. So he is over here, first person, second person, is the third person is over here, because it is we are talking to third person. He tells me that he help you. So he helps me will be the right answer. He said to me, I help you. He tells me that he helps me will be the right answer. Next is, over here, Mohan says, I shall go there. Let's see the answer. Mohan says that THA that so Mohan is Mohan is proper pronoun, so this is a first person, so it has to be a third person. He shall go there, so shall will be on the place of shall will be, because along with he we can't use shall, so will over here, because this is a present indefinite is given, will not be changed. He will go there will be the right answer. ठीक है जी, ये यहाँ पे हमने जो है आई को और मोहन जो थर्ड पर्सन था उसकी जगह हमने ही लगा दिया, शैल और की जगह विल आ गया, बिकॉज ही फॉलोज विल, प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट है, तो यहाँ पे चेंज बिल्कुल नहीं होगा. दिस इज द रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब एंड रिपोर्टिंग स्पीच में बिल्कुल चेंज नहीं होगा, जस्ट लाइक अ हेल्पिंग वर्ब टू बी चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू द सब्जेक्ट जो है उस हेल्पिंग वर्ब भी चेंज होगी. नेक्स्ट इज राकेश, रेखा सेड, नॉट राकेश सर, रेखा सेड, रेखा सेज आई वेंट, सो रेखा सेज दैट शी ऑन द प्लेस ऑफ रेखा वी आर जस्ट राइटिंग शी थर्ड पर्सन शी सो शी वेंट इट विल नॉट बी चेंज ओके बिकॉज दिस इज द प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट शी वेंट विल नॉट बी चेंज ओवर हियर. नेक्स्ट इज तो राइट आंसर विल बी रेखा ने कहा कि मैं चली गई, तो रेखा सेज शी वेंट वह चली गई, तो विल बी द राइट आंसर. नेक्स्ट इज ही विल से टू मी आई एम योर नेबर, ही विल से टू मी आई एम योर नेबर, तो राइट आंसर क्या है, लेट्स सी, ही इसका डायरेक्ट का इनडायरेक्ट क्या है, ही विल एज इट इज आ जाएगा, विल tells me that I am your neighbor. So he will tells me that she he over here he is my neighbor. So he will say to me, I am your neighbor. He will tells me. Again, the says to will be converted into tells me. That inverted comma has been removed. That he is my neighbor will be the right answer. जो he है वो third person किया है, यहाँ पे is इसलिए आया क्योंकि he की is लगता है, तो यहाँ पे change ज़्यादा change नहीं हो रहा है, because this is the present और future की बात जब होती है तो ज़्यादा इसमें reporting speech में ज़्यादा change नहीं होता. It will be as it is helping verb according to subject will be using over here. Next is she will say to me I am ready to help you. So right answer dekhte hain iska kya hai. Let's see. She will tells me that she is ready to help. He is ready to help me. तो ये इसका आंसर है. He will ये tells हो गया इसकी जगह. Tells will be using tells. That will be replacing inverted commas. And I am ready to help you. She is ready to help me will be the right answer. So this is the last sentence of the session. And at the end, I will request everyone kindly share, like and subscribe our session, YouTube channel as well. And I will request if you want to know, if you want to ask any query, you may write in the comment box. And along with this, you may write your questions. I will be answering you in the comment box. And kindly share with your friends. Thank you very much.